are Asian small clad otters, and they are one of the smallest species of otters in the world. They are from Asia. We tend to feed them live fish, anything from shiners, small bluegill, things that are similar in our area that we can readily get. So at a year old though, they are for the most part full grown. If you're not used to them a lot, it's hard to tell the kids now from the parents. They eat, they groom, they nap. They wake up, they eat, they groom, they nap.